Let's talk white paint. I once had a client say to me, don't worry, I'll let my painter choose. No, time out. There are hundreds of white paints to choose from. You've got the warms, you've got the cools, you've got the gris, you've got the yellow and the beige, and it goes on and on. So I'm here to simplify it. My go-to white paint is Simply White by Benjamin Moore. It's won awards, it's a great paint for cabinets, doors, trim, ceilings, walls, it goes on and on. Great paint. My other go-to paint, depending on if you're looking for a warm or cool undertone, is White Dove. I love White Dove. I love White Dove for cabinets and for doors. It is a warmer, creamier white. It's also one of my go-to whites. My third go-to white is Chantilly Lace. I love Chantilly Lace. It's more of a cooler white, a lot of gray undertones. It really creates a crisp white room. So in my own home, I used Chantilly Lace as well as in our office. And so for walls and trim, Chantilly Lace is my go-to. Other go-to paint is Swiss Coffee by Benjamin Moore. A lot of brands carry Swiss Coffee. My personal favorite is the Benjamin Moore. It's a warm white. It's more of a gris and it just adds dimension to any room. So those are my go-to whites.